My name is Jonathan Readwin, but I am the best breakthrough performance in a film 2017. So that came as a huge surprise, but I'm completely honoured. I can't believe it.
Can you tell us a little bit about the project that has, in fact, won you this well-deserved award?
Of course I can, yeah. AmStarDam is... I mean, it's hard to explain, but it's a fairy tale stoner flick that just takes you on an adventure through Amsterdam, and it's a stoner film with a lot of heart, basically. I suppose the adventures that you go on when you are a bit stoned, you know, we've all sat down with our mates and thought, oh man, we should make a film out of this, you know, and I think that is where they come from, and I'm sure the brothers wouldn't mind if I said I think that is where the idea behind Amsterdam came from, you know, their adventures in that wonderful city. as fairy tale like as the film was, I mean, Amsterdam is a pretty crazy city to work in, and we were working around, you know, actual coffee shops and sex shows and the like, so... Yeah, just meeting the people of Amsterdam. I think there was one point where, you know, we were filming outside of a sex show venue, and a man kept coming up and asking me if I wanted to go get a drink with him. I tried to explain that I was working, so he tried offering me money. It was so yeah, that was quite an event. It was great fun.
I think the real question is, how much money did he offer you?
That's, what? he sort of went into his wallet. I was a bit more like, no, like, there's cameras over there, you know, that sort of thing. So yeah, it was quite embarrassing.